Of late, Karan Johar has been talking about Sanjay Leela Bhansali left, right and center. From saying he is in a negative state filled with darkness to naming Sanjay as someone he doesn't want to deal with on a chat show. Kejo surely stirred up grounds for yet another war. But Bhansali has decided to hit back with a shocking reply and he surely doesn't disappoint. On being called someone with shades of dark, Sanjay confesses that he is in the happiest phase of his life. Working more than 12 hours a day and Bajirao Mastani is looking exciting. He doesn't understand why anyone would say he's gone into darkness. He doesn't understand why someone who he thought was a friend would publicly talk ill about him. Well, maybe it has something to do with Johar's tall film, Shuddhi. As far as Bhansali knew, Hrithik Roshan and Kareena Kapoor were doing Shuddhi. He would never steal a friend's actor. He had his cast in place, so he felt he didn't need anybody's permission.